What's happening, guys? Welcome back to the last story. Of course, last episode we saved a little boy and stopped Zoran from releasing reptids into the community. So we did a very, very good deed for mercenaries. We're not very mercenary-like. Of course, we still picked up gear and the whatnot. But now it's time to find out what to do next with the prank banana on top of our crossbow. Randomness. So is it something we can just use when we're out and about to make people slip over in the town or something like that? Very random. Let's talk to Lisa and Siren.
Oh, Zael. How'd it go?
We pulled it off without a hitch.
Good to hear. Congrats. Oh, that reminds me. Lisa keeps asking about you.
Really?
Yeah. She was wondering if you always take a girl to a bar and play her with drinks when you're trying to get her in the sack.
No, this is a special case. She was being chased by the guards. Where else could I have taken her?
Oh, really? So this is a special case then, is it?
What? No, that's not what I meant.
You've got a lot to learn.
Obviously I do. You talk to Lisa though?
I had a lovely time talking with Siren. Your travels sound so interesting.
Hmm? Siren, what have you been telling her?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? Well, too bad. My lips are sealed.
Honestly. I guess it's time you went home. I'll see you off.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Is everything okay?
Before I go, there's a place I'd really like you to take me.
Now? It's the middle of the night.
I know, but it's somewhere really special to me. This might be the last time I can ever sneak out of my home, so I must go there. I have to. Please, Zael.
Okay, sure thing. I mean, take a pretty lady somewhere. It's always what a man should endeavor to do.
Before returning home, Lisa convinced Zael to visit the place so special to her. And so together, they went to Stargazer's Tower.
Beautiful.
This is the light of the dead land. And all those stars are the light of life. They're exact opposites, but they both have the same glow. This is my special place. I remember my mother standing here. And my father was here, giving me a piggyback. My mother and father both passed away when I was very young. So, I don't have that many memories of the time we spent together. But for some reason, I still vividly remember coming here with them.
It's amazing.
They call it a meteor shower. My father taught me that when we came here together. There was another meteor shower then.
Now that I think about it, I've seen one before too. When I was a kid. It's been a long time since I've thought about those days.
What are those?
They're lenses. They're a memento of my dad. He used them to look up at the sky. Like this.
We Would you like to see my lucky star? Find the goddess statue to the left. That's right. Then look for the blue star she's pointing to.
That one?
Yes. My star should be just above the blue one. Yes, that's it. They call it the Twin Swans.
Isn't that two stars?
Well, yes, but it's what they mean. They're stars that can change your destiny. What's your lucky star?
That one, maybe?
That star represents someone who's kind to everyone, but a tiny bit indecisive.
What? Really?
I don't know why, but I've suddenly remembered something.
What is it? What song is that?
My mother always used to sing it to me. I think there are words to it as well. But I was small, so I don't remember them. Zael, tell me what your dream is.
My dream?
Won't you tell me?
Well, I do have one, but don't laugh at me.
I won't laugh at you. I promise.
My dream is to be a knight.
A knight?
Yeah.
Why a knight, of all things?
My village got burnt to the ground in the war. That's how I lost my mom and dad. There was no one to protect us. That's why. What about you, Lisa? What's your dream?
Oh, I don't know. I guess I'd like to travel the world. I'm thoroughly sick of being stuck at home all the time. I'm a prisoner of my own life.
Sounds to me like people are just concerned about your safety.
How would you like it, Zael? A life where you aren't permitted to go outside?
Well,
I know what you're going to say. I know that the world isn't all good. I understand that. But I want to see the world for what it is, good and bad. I don't want to be ignorant. Zael? Would you take me away with you? Anywhere, right now.
What?
Just pulling your leg. Bet I had you going.
Lisa?
Oh, I just wanted to say it. I'll go straight home, like I promised, so don't you worry. Thank you so much for today.
Lisa disappeared into the hustle and bustle of the city. Zael stood and watched as she walked away, and he suddenly felt cold and alone, like a wonderful dream had come to an end. He made his way back to the tavern.
Welcome back. Where's the girl?
She went home.
And you're okay with that? Never see her again?
What choice did I have? Yes, I feel sorry for her. But there's nothing I can do.
Well, that was all pretty melancholic. I mean, letting the girl go at the end. It's not a real man should have done. He should have said he'd whisk her away. Into happiness, pleasure, and bliss. But man, he fell fast, and it's interesting to see a love interest develop so early in a game like this. Let's see what else is going on, because we can now reach this at the end. Oh, this wasn't even our seek thing in the end, was it? Thinking about it, it was the money up there. Lowell, give us your wisdom in regards to the female gender.
You don't give up at the first sign of rejection, do you? The ladies like a man who's persistent. Trust me, kid.
I'm sure. It's not just bothering them. They're not going to, like, hit you for it. Trust me on that. No, not at all. Right, so where'd it go? Well, obviously not into Cyrene's room, because we'll probably get punched in the face. So it's time to go to bed, I guess. We definitely have people to talk to. Yurik and Dagran.
We didn't come here to play around. Don't dilly-dally too long.
You're very business-orientated there.
Our next job should be confirmed tonight. We'll talk about it tomorrow. It's getting pretty late. You should sleep.
Okay, I think I was supposed to actually move off the bed then. It was like, it had me on the bed. I was wondering if it would move on its own. And I didn't realize the fact that I had to get up by myself. It was rather odd. So let's meet with the party and see what we have to do today.
All right, we've got our new orders.
What is it this time? I'm sick of fighting those lizard things.
We're doing guard duty at Lazarus Castle. A bit more appealing, eh?
Not bad.
The Count's throwing a ball.
He's invited all the cities rich and powerful, and they don't have the manpower to cover it.
I bet there'll be some classy drinks on offer.
We're heading off as soon as you're all ready. Got that?
Of course, all Cyrene can focus on is drink. Booze, booze, drink and more booze.
A ball, eh? Sounds fun. No one will mind if I take a few little hors d'oeuvres, right?
The hors d'oeuvres booze? Just be honest.
I wonder if the castle has a library. I do love visiting libraries. But I suspect I wouldn't be allowed.
Ready to go?
Not quite yet. Let's talk to Lowell.
We don't have all day.
A ball. That takes me back a bit. I haven't been part of that world for years, mind. But I still remember.
So what was he then in the past?
Guard duty? Sounds boring. Hopefully I can just stand outside on my own.
Friendly type. Hey listen, I developed a revolutionary new dye. It'll be perfect for charming the opposite sex. Kind of what Zael needs right now. Well it would, but I'm having trouble getting the ingredients together. Fine by me. They're very rare blue birds in Central Plaza. They spin their feathers in something called angel thread to make their nests. I need 4 lots of this angel thread to make my dye. But the birds only go near those with a kind heart. Somehow I'm not kind enough, can you believe that? The fact that you want blue birds and to capture them and use them for dye might be one of the reasons, madame. There's an odd flicker on screen while I talk to that person.
Ready to go?
Sure thing.
Then let's head to the castle.
Lazulis Castle, Count Arganon's abode. The wedding was but 1 month away, and the whole castle was filled with excitement and anticipation. After all, the great houses of Arganon and Rambolt were to be joined in holy matrimony. Such a momentous occasion was the focus of the entire empire.
Would you look at that? Well, I'll tell you, this Arganon chap is no slouch.
Seren, stop gawping like an idiot.
The ball is due to start soon. There could be feuding nobles together in the same place. So take care that nothing unfortunate happens.
Sure thing. Seren, try not to show off your complete lack of class, eh?
Shut your pie hole! You're a fine one to talk.
Ooh, I'm noticing something or someone, possibly.
A knight.
What's up?
I was just thinking. I've got a long way to go.
Ah, you mean the knights? They're in a different league to us.
People may fear us mercenaries, but they look down on us too.
I'll join them. Someday.
Dream on, mate.
It's no dream. Follow me and I swear I'll make knights out of all of you.
I know you will.
Oh, I need to sort a few things out here before the ball. You can go take a look around.
Knowing the layout of the castle might come in handy. Oh yeah. If you want to go back, show this to the guard at the gate.
Interesting how some of the talking just disappears and isn't really there. Lazarus Castle and Lazarus City door to Lazarus City in the Great Hall door to Lazarus Castle in Castle Gate Plaza. What on earth was that message? It's just like unbroken all the way. That's the only way you could read it. It didn't really make much sense. It was just odd and slightly insane.
The Lady Callista is Lord Gerard's betrothed. Today will mark Lady Callista's debut in high society.
The Rambolt family's position, combined with the Arganon family's assets, will surely change the balance of power within the Empire.
Still talk of that wedding. Sorry, madame. I know I'm supposed to be guarding and not running into people, but yes, I apologize greatly. Sorry. So, we've got the ball to deal with now. I'm going to leave it here for now, guys. And next time we'll be, well, guarding. Guarding a royal wedding reception thing. Let's get to it. See you next episode. Cheers for watching. See you around.